Welcome back to another hardworking day at New Salem Elementary School.
This is Ava Dietrich and Nicholas Smith reporting to you from our WNSC studio.
Today is Thursday, April 25th, Cycle 26, Day 5.
Ms. Kolasak is here for Library, Mrs. Bortner is here for Wellness, and Mrs. Gross is here for String Lessons.
Today's regular choice is chicken nuggets with a dinner roll, mashed potatoes, and steamed corn.
The alternate is a chicken patty or peanut butter and jelly sandwich.
Happy birthday wishes go out to Parker Culp, Blaine Henry, and Delaney Trone.
Happy birthday! The skies outside will be mostly overcast with temperatures reaching the upper 60s. The overcast skies will eventually lead to an evening rain shower.
Did you know that on this date in 1928, the first seeing eye dog was trained and used?
These are dogs trained to lead a person who is blind.
The first dog for training such dogs were established by the German government after World War I for the benefit of blind veterans.
Check out Pip in this short film by the Southeastern Guide Dogs.
It's a heartwarming tale for underdogs everywhere.
Thank you.
you for watching our broadcast today at New Salem Elementary School.
I'm in the house. Are you in the house?
Please rise for a moment of silence, followed by the playing of our national anthem and the pledge to the flag.